This is the ASR right here in my hand, and I'm going to look at that a little closer in just a second with you. But if you turn it over, you'll see there's this little shiny part. It looks like film, like old-fashioned film, right? To me is what it reminds me of. And that is that optical sensor. And what it does when it's on the machine is it is reading how fast you are moving around your quilt sandwich. Because you know when you're free motion quilting or ruler quilting that you are the one moving the sandwich around. You're moving the fabric and then the machine is stitching, right? So what that optical sensor is doing is it's going, how fast is she moving that fabric around under the needle? And then it adjusts the speed of the needle, how fast the needle goes up and down to give you the stitch length you have programmed into the CM17.